Ari-da-da-da-da. We're having a fantastic time here. It's the Bacamp family reunion. You can see it's all about love. It's about memories. It's about family. Family is everything.
I like woman. I did straightforward.
It's Lovina. Lovina Kabruk.
Yeah, my Peter. Peter Kabruk. Kabruk Bacamp. Bacamp Allah Magen.
So my name is Evangeline.
Yeah.
Kabishia.
Yeah.
Joy.
Simply put, my name is Benjamin James.
Thank you so much for this.
Bacamp.
We are in Millennium Park in Abuja, Nigeria. It's the Bacamp family reunion. You can see the whole place is bustling with different families, different groups gathered together to celebrate, to unite, to relate, and come together for the purpose of community and development. Family is key, family is important, family is the strength of society, and that is what this union is about. Let's go around to see how this event goes.
Yet Bacamp, and this is my family. You all hear my name. Alright? So Yet Bacamp, Bacamp.
What do you feel about this gathering?
Oh, fantastic, excellent, beautiful, awesome. You know, it's been very long since all of us got together like this. And so seeing everybody from how many years ago, so many years ago, it has been very elated.
Because I don't buy these, what I want for my house.
How does it feel being part of the Bacamp
family? Oh, awesome. It means everything to me. It means life itself. Yeah.
Fantastic.
We see you just once in a while, so I think it's a pleasure to be around and share the love between one another.
What can you say about being married to the Bacamp family?
A Bacamp family is a family to be because of the love they share in the family. They are united, so I'm happy to be in the Bacamp family.
Wow! I'm very happy, and because this family is a very lovely family, and we all love each other and the togetherness.
Okay, I feel it's a good experience because most time I see people married to the same language, same culture. Sometimes I feel so. What's the need of mixing up? You know, I just enjoy being married outside my tribe. Because I'm really, really, really enjoying it and I'm being treated well. I think it was Dennis that said love lives here. No, was it you? That said love lives here. Every time the Bacamps meet, it's a spark. It's an explosion of happiness, of a burst of joy and beautiful memories. So I'm delighted being here. It's a privilege.
You say about being married into the Bacamp family.
Wow, being married in Bacamp's family has been a very beautiful experience. It has been a beautiful journey. I'm enjoying every bit of it.
I want you to know that this is the greatest setting I've been in for ages. And I'm getting to love you the more and the more.
I am one of the Bacamps. And you know, there's one unique thing about this family. Wherever we go, people tend to distinguish us. I don't know how it happens, but I think it's a blessing. It's a gift we all have.
One,
yes.
Two,
yes.
Four.
When I see you, I'm able to say, okay, this is the truth about your situation physically, not the social media. You know how the social media can be. So this is why I actually took this initiative that, come on, let's get closer and begin to talk to each other and begin to feel the pulse.
When she come for the union,
What can you say about family in a nutshell?
Yeah, family, it's when we come together, when there is love, full of joy, happiness.
Well, it's really a great event and I'm very happy to be here because it's fun to be with your siblings after so long.
Since I was born into this family, I have come to experience a lot of friendship, a lot of love, a lot of development, both physically and spiritually. Our family has a foundation of truth.
It's a good thing that we all have ourselves here, and we all gathered here. You know, I remember, I think it was like 10, 20 years ago when we were growing up that we used to come together like this, you know, the whole, all of us, you know. But today we made it and we are here and we had fun. I just ate chicken, ate a lot of things.
Yes, fantastic. So what can you say about being part of the Bakam family reunion?
It's the best family that what anyone can ever dream of. It's the best family that one can ever love to have. It's a family that I grew up loving and a family that I will forever love.
Good to see the family and friends all together, having fun, dancing. You have to hear the songs, you know, some tribal songs are coming down. Everything is just going well.
We chose a piper.